More than 300 new laws are now in effect in Illinois. The minimum wage for workers 18 and older went up $1 to $14 per hour. Vaping will no longer be allowed in indoors in most public spaces or within 15 feet of a public entrance. Residents who owned high-powered guns prior to the state banning them must register them by today to avoid charges. And employees who don't currently have paid time off can now earn up to 5 paid leave days a year, 1 hour for every 40 hours worked.
During his